positioning measurements using 3 satellites and a network of more than 30 reference stations in 20 countries, providing much greater accuracy than achieved through GPS alone. Here's how it works. Stations on the ground pick up signals from GPS satellites, which are then centrally processed. The accuracy of the original signals is determined, and factors such as electrical disturbances in the atmosphere are taken into account. These data are incorporated into EGNOS signals and sent to its 3 geostationary satellites. These satellites then relay the signals back to users. The result is substantially improved positioning accuracy and data integrity.